Welcome to the most awaited time, the award ceremony. I heartily welcome all the students, our lovely jury members, including Ms. Mitun Desarkar, Ms. Malavika Varadan, Ms. Julia Smolenkova, Ms. Varsha Sureka, and Ms. Nisha Suriji. Our lovely teachers, our amazing parents, and of course our sponsors, including Katrina Sweets and Confectionaries, Total Moving and Storage LLC, Merge Team, and the company Formation. And of course, our volunteers and coordinators to this heartful evening.
Yes.
Hello, everyone. We're so happy to be a part of this event and to see beautiful creativity by the students. This reminds us of what's possible through artwork. These artwork depict stories that otherwise might not have had a voice. So often we are lost in a sea of chaos as it concerns our own identity and place in the world. We have thoughts and emotions and wonder how to portray that. And artwork is the best way. These creative students should be honored and respected by events like this. So here is our big thank you to the students, their parents, school, and artos for encouraging such activity. Best wishes to all the students and creative souls on their artwork magic that imbues the world. Thank you.
Thank you, Zuban, for your message. And yes, absolutely. A big shout out for the parents, the teachers, the supporters, and of course, Merge Team. We have another sponsor with us from the company Formation. Yes, Sahil.
Hello, guys. From the company Foundation, we don't think we're smart enough to tell you like how amazing your artwork is. Like it's so amazing that like you've got so much respect and appreciation from us. We personally think artwork's just a great way to express yourself and express your perspectives on life. And it's extremely important that you follow your passion throughout life and pursue stuff like artwork apart from academic knowledge. Artos has also been amazing throughout this process, so thank you so much, Artos.
Thank you so much, Sahil. And yes, it is true that you should always follow your passion up at the same time with your academic knowledge. It is very important. Thank you so much, Sahil. Thank you.
Thank you so much for having me for such a joy that I'm one of the jury members. And it was such a difficult task, actually, especially these little kids. The 4-year, 5-year olds, it's so difficult to decide because they all have been so creative. In fact, the girl who won the first prize, when I saw her picture, the drawing that she made, it brought such a nice smile on my face because she is a happy girl and she wanted to make that elephant also happy. So she dressed the elephant up, she ensured there was a flower, there was a nice colorful dress. So, you know, those emotions that whatever she wanted to express came out in that form. So such a small baby, such a small girl, and the way she expressed was beautiful. So I'm so glad that I'm a part of this journey and I'm one of the members. And continue all the good work.
Thank you very, very much for having me on this. I was given a very difficult job, Mitchell, as you rightly said. It's so hard, especially when you have to pick like 5-year-olds and 6-year-olds, and it's like it feels so unfair to choose one over the other. But for those of you who are doing any kind of art, remember it's not it's not about coloring inside the lines, and it's not that you should get just because it's a gray elephant it should be gray, or just because it's a sunset orange. It's more important for you to express your own creativity, okay? So it's what makes you different and it's what makes you unique, and it's about how you see the world. That's really, really important, yeah? So don't try to be like other people. That's not what gets you to the top. What gets you to the top is you are different from everybody else. So as long as you remember that, I'm sure you'll have a long, long, long way to go in this world of art. And you keep creating. I know a lot of your mums and dads must be telling you, we used to draw, we used to play music, we used to do drama, we used to paint, we used to play. Don't become like us, okay? When you grow up and you grow older, please continue pursuing your art. Never ever stop. Not for exams, not for board exams, not for 10th standard, not for 12th standard, not for college. Never, never, never stop your art, because that's what will keep you company all through your life.
That's all. Thank you so much.
I believe it.
Thank you so much, Malvika. I am sure these children are going to follow their dreams and they will surely continue their dreams. Yeah, thank you so much, Malvika, for joining us.
Even when you're 65 and 75 years old, I hope you're still coloring and you're still drawing and you're still painting. Because that stuff should never stop, no matter what happens.
Absolutely. Rightly pointed out, Malvika. Your passion, your motivation, your creativity should never end. Not enough. A visual artist, she has exhibited her art internationally. Over to you, Varsha.
Thank you so much, Madhumita. Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for having me in this prestigious art event. I'm really feeling honored and humbled by this opportunity given by the Artos. I really loved all the artworks created by you people. It's so beautiful. The scope, the color, the scheme, the space, timing, and all the strokes. Really commendable. This is such a beautiful job. And the student who took part in this art competition has so much to be proud of. So don't lose heart even if you don't win the prize. Just be yourself, be creative. And you know, winning is not at all important. What important is participation. So just be yourself, and congratulations to all the winners who are taking part in this online virtual art exhibition. This online gallery itself looks so beautiful and so lively. It feels like I'm taking a stroll through this beautiful, in the nature and beautiful artwork. So congratulations to all the participants, and keep painting and enjoy your summer holidays. Thank you
so much, Varsha, for your insights. Yes, absolutely. Winning is not important. It's the participation which is more important, right? I know many people are hiding behind the cameras right now. Please come over, turn on your cameras. Yes, we are going to take a group photograph right now. Just be kids among all the kids, right? Say cheese! Public Choice Award, the stunning award which we all have been waiting for. Okay, so I want to hear something from the audiences. Public Choice Award goes to Ishan Aisha. Congratulations! Can we have a huge clap for Ishan?
All of you to give a round of applause to yourselves. Please do that. Okay, so a small message from my side to all the beautiful parents of these children. Child is amazing, and their creativity knows no limits and no bounds. So please don't forget to help them keep it up. A special thanks to all of the students, our beautiful juries, amazing sponsors, our great teachers, and lovely parents. Of course, a special thanks to our volunteers and the coordinators, as this event would have not been such a success without all your contributions and support. Now I have something to tell the students. Please, please always keep this in mind and do not ever forget. You have to dream before your dream comes true. So please, always keep this in mind and always keep dreaming. Always and always and always. Now, a big thank to all of you. The hardest part is bid a goodbye to all of you, but I do hope to see you all again in the international inter-school competition. So please go ahead and grab this opportunity for your child right now.